have marveled as Trove Arts created masterpieces based on the treasures of ancient Egypt.
What's this?
It's a golden death mask made in your image.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
And you've witnessed creation by Jason, capturing those iconic projects in beautiful fine art paintings. This spring, right now, have the adventure of your life watching Trove Arts looking at the paintings Jason created after he watched Trove Arts art videos where they copied the style of ancient Egyptians in this epic unboxing video.
I can't get it open!
Keep your eyes closed, Julia! Whatever you do, don't look at it!
Isn't that kind of the point of this video?
Here we finally got this giant box to my parents' house. We were going to do it outside, but it's raining. You can probably hear that. Mm-hmm. This is from Jason at Creation by Jason.
We've been waiting for this. We haven't been impatient about it, Jason, but we've been so excited to get these. Jason has showed us the progress of these paintings over time and been texting us pictures and we've been just over the moon about this whole project. So we're so excited to open this finally.
I immediately cut through the painting.
Mm-hmm.
Also, this is the most impressive.
Yeah, the best packing job that, like, Jason should be painting packing videos also. It's perfectly packed. Look at this.
Painting care instructions.
Nice.
And he made this, like these crazy
jointed dovetail.
I don't know.
Slotted.
My dad's here. He says it's slots.
Stan, come and tell us about show us slotted. Say these are slots.
Wait, there's no Phillips here, Dad.
You're in here, in there.
Well, I found one. It's amazing!
Yeah.
It turned out so much better than we thought.
Look at that. This was Egyptian death mask.
Wow.
Oh my gosh!
I can't believe how much how shiny it is. Like, he makes it... Like, captures the gold.
The
so
light,
well.
Yeah. Gorgeous. Wow. God, it's so much better in person. Even better in person.
And it looks just like you.
Yeah!
Oh my god, that's cool.
So great.
So we sent Jason a picture of it, but it's totally different. I mean, it looks like he painted it looking at the real thing. Like, there's so many little fine lines that you got. Jeez, brother. It's... That's great.
Yeah. Yeah, it looks so dimensional. It looks like it has, like, the, like it's 3D. Yeah. So great.
That's amazing.
Thanks, man. Aha! Aha! Uh-huh.
Wow.
We shall.
Yes!
Oh my God. So great. Yes! Oh,
it's
so fun.
It's so cool.
Love it. Oh my god, it's so good.
Wow.
We love it, Jason!
It's really... It's pretty amazing.
It's so fun.
I like that one better than
my dad likes this one better than that one, Jason. Oh, the lava's
fire
so
pit.
Cool.
Love the fire up here. Little
Anubi. Yeah. And on the picture that we sent to Jason, it was right after we recorded the video making this.
Mm-hmm.
And I played a song, and on the last note of the song, I hit the strings really hard. And this, the guitar that we based this on was kind of a cheap Stratocaster. So the strings actually got all jacked up and they're all crooked. So it's a small little thing, but you straighten the strings out in the painting, which is great.
Oh, God.
Mmm. It's so cool.
Here, let's pull them
both. Grab the other one, yeah.
Mm-hmm. We love them!
It's so
They're
good.
They're amazing!
It's like Christmas.
It's like Christmas. This is better than Christmas. All the art.
And they look really good together.
They do. I know. We have to find... I know where they can go.
Above the bed. Above the bed. Thanks, Jason.
Thank you, Jason.
Thanks for watching. Dad. Thanks for watching, Dad.
I thought we'd settled that. The art is somewhere very safe.
From whom?
The art is a source of unspeakable power, and it has to be researched.
And it will be, I assure you, Dr. Brody. Dr. Jones, we have top men working on it right now.
Who?
Top men.